Madison Mass Choir. This is a group that is not organized in any way, shape, or form except over the internet. We've been emailing back and forth for about 3 or 4 months and putting together this group of people from all over Madison. And this is really just one way for us to show how strong the core community is in this lovely town. We have so many groups that are being represented today. How many of you sing with UW Choral Union? 1, 2, awesome, happy. How many of you have sung with other UW choral groups? How many of you are in Choral Art Society? How many of you are in, let's see, Madison Chamber Choir? Wisconsin Chamber Choir? Eastman's Vocal Ensemble? Philharmonic Choir? And, let's see, who else? Madison Music Festival? Symphony Chorus? Madison Opera? Am I missing anyone? Sorry. And for those of you who are here who suddenly have the urge to sing with us at some point, feel free to just jump on and look over some of these music. This is totally about making music together, and isn't that about choral music? It's about socializing, about knowing people. So I hope after today, you may consider joining a choir somewhere in Madison. There are so many, we have already listed a bunch. You should know them by now. And there you go, thank you. And feel free to talk to any of the singers about their groups as well after this performance. We're just going to sing 3 pieces. The first one, actually 2 of those are actually by vote. Most of the singers actually pick them. So we'll start with the hymn Joyful, Joyful, melody from Beethoven's Ode to Joy, Symphony No. 9.
See?
My grandfather remained as the Madison composer. He also still comes back as a piano accompanist for Madison opera during the year as well. So he counts. Regardless, this is a text about the beautiful season that we're enjoying today and coming together to celebrate in music. And the text is written by Paul Lawrence Dunbar, who was an African American poet, worked in Ohio area, I believe he died in Dayton, Ohio, living generally around the late 19th century. So this is a new piece in Summer by Madison composer Scott Mundell.
Oh,
Mass in B minor by Johann Sebastian Bach, and we'll be doing the very last movement of the Mass, Dominovis Pacem. Not only is it a really beautiful piece, it's also very difficult because normally you would have an organ or an orchestra playing for us, but as you see, we do not have that, so we have each other to rely on. I also like to say that this is our last piece, so thank you so much for coming to hear us. Thank you so much for Make Music Madison, for organizing all these activities today, but especially working this out with Edgewater to have this beautiful tent for us to be singing here for you to enjoy the shade in this hot afternoon. I also want to say that this is a beautiful piece, as beautiful as it is. It's also very timely for us to be really reflecting on the text itself, grand this piece. We've been going through some hard times, not just in this city, but really in this whole country as well. So with this text, I hope all of you enjoy the music, and we will hopefully somehow, in some small shapes or small steps, work toward this huge goal that we will find peace somehow. Come and we'll be splashing by GS Bach.